Oh, I see you're back.
Not for long. I'm going on vacation.
You're going on vacation?
Well, John's going on vacation, which in turn means I'm going on vacation. You should really keep up.
This is a bit, right? Like a bit, a funny little gag. What are you doing?
Organizing. I'm kind of not in love with his whole system he's got going on.
Do you play Minecraft?
I've had to learn. Besides, the game ain't that complicated. I think even he could do it.
He does do it. That's kind of like the whole point.
Okay. Listen, Rabbit. I'm not here to get sassed, okay?
So you're gonna end it with a showstopper, huh? This is the last thing. The gag's gonna be over.
Nope. Gag is not over. It's not even funny if it was. Could you imagine? Why would this be the gag?
Out of hope and desperation that my friend comes back.
Oh yeah, what a friend. But we do have some interesting things planned. But maybe I should reveal the gift first.
You got someone a gift?
Oh, I guess you can call it a gift. More like an extension of me. You know?
Should I be scared?
Be scared if you want. But it's nothing bad. We just got someone back to life. Oh my god! What on earth is happening here? Oh my god! I'm not looking too bad now, am I? Me. Looks like I got a new outfit. Got to love it. Mr. CEO man, I have to thank you. It's been a while since I've been able to walk around amongst the living. Being an embodied voice in a head is pretty sucky. Yes, Giles, I know. It's pretty terrible. But, pretty boy, you're back. And I'm glad you are. Did you just get me this thing so, you know, I wouldn't... Well, so you could milk me for profit? What kind of friend would it make me to do something so low? I just thought it would make the show more interesting if you were actually here for the segments you were in.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Some people don't know what's good for them. Sometimes the best thing for someone is for them to wait around for someone else to clean up their messes. But I got you a gift too, friend.
You're not my friend.
But they are.
Oh my god. It's everything I've ever wanted. I have a girlfriend. I'ma call him Bonna. Or Bonnet.
Okay. How about Jessica?
I'll think about it.
I don't know if you should name your girlfriend. That seems a bit, I don't know, like objecty.
Don't preach to me. You bought me out.
Fair enough. Look at you learning the definition of extortion. Scathing. But I think we should get along with our little show, don't you?
Yep, I do think so too. That would be the, let's do the CEO show. The one where my best friend, the CEO, is here with me.
Okay, so let's get our first act out of the way. How about you, pretty boy? You got a song in you? While I do not agree with your methods, yes, I do have something planned. Well, cancel it, because you're going to be singing this. Oh, by the gods, don't make me sing this. Oh, come on, it's going to be funny. Oh, but not for the right reasons. Whatever, fine. I guess I'll sing this song, but I swear to God, if I see fan art of it, I will extinguish their entire bloodline. Oh, trust me, that's just gonna make them want to do it more. Fair enough. Here we go. At least let me use the others in this, so it's not all me. Oh, by all means, you have access to me and everyone else. Go ham, bro. Alrighty then. Going ham. Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves, Shahrazad had 1,000 tales. But master, you're in luck, cause up your sleeve, you got a brand that magic never fails. You've got some power in your corner now, some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, yahoo, and halsey. All you gotta do is rub that lamp, and I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your auto, jolt it down, you ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maiden dee. Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service.
You're the boss, the king, the shah. Say what you wish into your street dish. How about a little more bagaliva? Have some of column A, draw all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dee. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Ma-na-na, mo-wow, ready, bow-dow, la-lu-lu, ba-da, ba-da-poo-da-poo-ba-ba.
Can your friends do this? Do your friends do that? Do your friends pull this out the little hand? Can your friends go poof? Well, look at here. Can your friends go abracadabra, let a rip and make the sucker disappear? So don't you sit there, slack jong, bung it out. I'm here to enter all your midnight prayers. You got me bona fide certified. You got a genie for a charge to fare. I got a powerful urge to help you out. So what you wish, I really want to know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. Well, all you gotta do is rub like so. And oh, Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish or spread two or three. I'm all on the job, you big name bomb. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. No, you haven't. I can make your desires come true. All right, that was a little fun, but I'm no genie. Yeah, we all know you're not a genie. But it was fun, right? Yes, I'll admit that I had a little fun. So, what's next on the little docket? Does John get to do one of his silly little raps? Actually, I don't think John's showing up for this one. Oh, brother, I thought we talked about this. Why is this your thing now? I mean, don't you control him enough outside of the show? Yeah, but I think we're doing pretty good. I mean, look at them. They love this. They really do. They really do. So, you're not upset? I mean, come on. You've been giving me so much shit about it before. Oh, no. Why bother? You're going to do what you want at the end of the day, and as long as John is fine... Who said he was fine? He's dissolving somewhere in our subconscious mind. Well, wait. What do you mean? Oh, I thought we were just keeping him there. What do you mean he's dissolving? Well, it may be hard to explain, but for us to, well, keep in control, he's got to be weakened. He's not going to die, but, you know, some things have to go our way if we want the show to continue. Don't you understand, Giles? Everyone uses everybody. No one out there truly is pure of heart, and no one out there truly cares. We're here to do a job that we do quite well. I say we shouldn't argue about it, and we should just do what we do best. Create. Make people happy. Look at them, Giles. They love you. They love us. So why on earth would we fight that? Everything is going according to my plan. You always seem to have a plan, don't you? Always, you know. I've told you, you make things sound too good. Trust me, I've been around a lot to know who's a snake and who's not, and while I would love to think your pure intentions are to entertain these people, why do I feel like there's something more devious hiding in the plot? If there is, then there's nothing to worry about. Why don't you give your voice a rest, Giles? I'll call you if I need you.
So, we landed on the name Jessica, but why are we included in the song?
Because I can't afford animations.
Huh. So I'm just like your cheap substitute of like a plot device?
Kinda. You know, you kind of remind me of someone else John loves.
What do you mean?
Oh, well, I'm just saying there's a character stuck in here that is sort of like you, but needs more of a deadbeat.
What? Who?
Oh, just some flower. Doesn't matter, though. I found him crying in a corner. Well, more on a couch. He was, like, laying there watching some sort of TV.
How does John have TV in his mind? You're making me sad.
Oh, my God. I got you a girlfriend, okay?
Yay, I'm not lonely anymore. You don't express much, do you?
No. Expressing is for those who need to weaken theirself to fit someone else's image. I just tell people how I feel and how it is. If they don't like that, they can get the fuck out.
You don't have many friends, do you?
Okay. Let's get to the next part of the show. God knows I've heard enough of your mouth. Honestly, guys, this week is going better than the last two. You have to admit, we all work pretty good together.
Yeah, but I haven't been able to do anything since I sang that, you know, like, meme song. Yeah, we're doing pretty good.
Which comes to the next part. We need something a little original. Maybe not something that's as meme-y, lefty, or leftin. How about you play a song? You can play the guitar, right?
Yeah, I can play the guitar. Sure, I've been working on something. Okay. I'll play the guitar with my human fingers and my addiction to marijuana.
I don't think marijuana is addictive. Actually, there's studies to prove that it's not.
Yeah, but I don't like, you know, blaming myself for my problems, so let's get into the song.
I always wanted to be your hero, but turns out I've always been nothing but a zero. I wish I could tell you that everything's okay. I'm not good at lying, I don't have much of what you call a brain. And I wish you would change, and I wasn't the same. And I wish when you looked at me, it wasn't with fucking disgrace.
Spread the love. That's it.
But I'll be okay. I've seen uglier days, and honestly, a hit from a bong makes my mind drift away. And it sucks, and it doesn't. Honestly, it's pretty chill. This song that I wrote doesn't mean ill will. I just wanna exist in a world without pain. But everywhere I look, it seems people are dying away. All you seem to care about is yourself. It makes my heart ache. Why do that to someone else? But it'll be okay. I've seen uglier days, and one hit from my bong, and my mind will drift away. Drift away. That's right. Oh, that's right. I'll just drift out of sight. If I'm not wanted here or there, like a Dr. Seuss rhyme, I'm not wanted anywhere. I'll just drift away on a cloud to brighter days. I'll drift away.
That was actually pretty nice. What are you drifting away from? All my credit card debt! Yeah, that makes more sense. I was getting worried for you for a minute.
Why would you be worried? Why would I be upset? My God, look at me. I'm a handsome boy. I'm a sexy lad. Just all those credit card companies keep calling me. I don't know why. I just keep buying bottles of pickles. That and my car insurance. Car insurance is expensive. That and everything else I buy.
Yeah, like your expensive habits. You know, this is why you owning a restaurant is going to be so interesting. You know, maybe if someone with authority tells me to, well, I guess at this point, me, I may have to shut you down.
Oh, come on. We both know I'm too lovable. My God, people love me. I'm Lefton.
Yeah, I guess you are pretty lovable. But why credit card debt? Like, why don't you have any money?
Well, you know, I thought you were a smart man. I thought you could deduct where my money goes. Besides, I don't really pay myself very much. Wait, I'm in the same mind you are. I'm not even talking about the... Listen to me, man. I am very thankful for the reboot and all. But, you know, like, things are good. Things are fine. You know, we're chilling, you know? You gotta learn to chill, you know? It just looks like you take yourself way too seriously, man.
Yeah, you are not the first person to tell me that. But, Lefton, thank you so much. It's honestly fine. I will learn how to chill, as you say. Maybe this time I won't have to take both your arms, huh? Huh?
Please don't. I don't think I can regrow human arms.
It was just a joke, like a little reference. I'm not going to literally take your arms.
Oh, thank God. Please not the left one. I'm left-handed, you know.
Make one. Oh, come. It was a joke, guys. Sorry.
I thought you didn't get emotional.
Oh, shut up. Me and Lefton go way back.
Even more back than you and that, dumb bear.
Don't you call him dumb.
Oh, so the big bad CEO does have a heart. So seems like there is people you do care about.
Yeah, there is. Yeah.
Sorry for calling him dumb. He's not dumb.
Yeah, he's not dumb.
So where is he?
Well, what do you think, in John's head?
No, like, where is he?
Oh, I think he's in an abandoned location somewhere.
And the rest of them?
God, I'm working with Jeremy right now to, build him a location and get the inside done.
Seems like a lot of work. Looks like you haven't been doing that all yourself. John was terrible at building, and you just seem like a business tycoon, like a smart man who knows how to get things done, if you know what I mean. So who helped you with that?
John's friends, okay?
Oh, do you care about them, CEO?
You can stop calling me CEO. I'm not a CEO of anything.
Untrue!
Yeah, I get it. I'm the CEO of Fazbear Entertainment.
No, you're not the CEO of Fazbear Entertainment. You're a real CEO.
What? of what?
You don't know, John owns a company. He has an LLC.
Really?
Yeah, so technically, you would be the CEO of that.
CEO of Moyers Entertainment. Has a better ring to it, honestly.
Yeah. It probably doesn't feel as good, does it, knowing you didn't earn it? Always so hardworking.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
I seen how you broke, by the way.
I didn't break.
Oh, I seen it. Everyone saw it. Oh, come on. Big emotional person. So jaded from his past. This new series you have, who did you lose to break this time?
Shut up.
Who was it? Your father?
Shut. Shut up! You dumb, dumb creature. I will do nothing but make sure I get to the top. I don't care who gets ran over. Do you understand me, you dumb incel?
Yeah. Shouldn't have brought it up. Shouldn't have brought it up.
I didn't break. And I don't need help. Help is for people who are too stupid to realize that there's nothing left. You go around prancing around thinking that it matters. It doesn't. The only thing that matters at the end of the day is work. You work for what you have. Always work. You don't stop. Never stop. You never stop working. Sorry about that. You know, when I was CEO, I had my favorite whiskey sitting on my desk. I would take it with my medication every day. That's all I needed. Didn't need anything else. I'd wake up, I'd go to work. Then I'd go to sleep. Then I'd wake up and go right back to work.
Are you okay? I don't know how much it means to you, but you do have all of us here.
No. I'm fine. Which brings us to our next part. Well, I would say our show has been going lovely, but I think we need one more good song to really just nail it in before we take our week vacation. Anyone got any ideas?
Well, I'd hate to say this, but we haven't done any of John's segments yet. Maybe he should do something.
Oh, God, Giles. No. We can do this. We don't need him.
I know, it's just maybe we've gone a bit too far, you know?
In what regard?
Nothing too rash, but just, I don't know, if we keep going like this, what's left of him, you know? And what does that mean for us? Not to be the man who cries wolf, but I'm surely you're afraid too if he loses himself inside of his own subconscious.
Actually, I think that's for the best.
That is fucked up, even for you. You can't do this.
Okay, well I guess we're doing a duet.
No, I've already sung a song, don't make me do this again. Oh, there's the music.
John, you're angry, I get it. Believe me, I know what it's like, but you are making a mistake. The path of hate is a dangerous track. You take one step and it's hard to turn back. It pulls you along and through it seems wrong, it feels right. Don't you see this path you're on leaves a permanent mark? It feels good at first, then it slowly turns dark. With each passing day, you further stray from the light. Suddenly you lose your way and lose the thread. Lose your cool, then lose your head. Every loss is harder to excuse. Then you'll see you lose your faith and lose your soul till you lose complete. take control and realize there's nothing left to lose. Nothing left to lose. John, trust me, becoming the villain isn't the answer.
Is that what you think I am? The path I'm on is a path paved in black. I'm taking that road and I'm not looking back. Each twist and each turn leads straight where I'm yearning to go. Yes, it's true, my path is dark, but I see where it ends. My rivals will fall as my power extends. Despise me, that's fine, I'm taking what's mine even so. Not like you, you lost your nerve, you lost the game. But you and I, we're not the same. I'm not lost, this fight was mine to choose. So I choose to lose my doubts and lose my chains, lose each weakness that remains. Now that I have nothing left to lose, nothing left to lose. You have so much to hold on to, I only want my rightful dues. Listen, please, you've lost your grip and lost your mind. Allies not
Shut
lost,
up.
Don't be so blind. Cut your losses, drop the IOUs.
I refuse.
I lose no tears and lose no sleep. What I want, I'll take and keep. You
it's
can't
time
stop the
for
turning
you
of
to
the
choose.
Screws. You'll stay locked in my mind until the rest of this is done. And just in case you think about escaping.
Oh, fuck, not another lamp.
I'm sorry, Giles. Now I have nothing left to lose.
What? Shut up. Shut up before I put you in the void.
Where'd you put him?
Somewhere safe. Somewhere safe. Don't worry, he's somewhere safe.
Seems to be you trapped him.
No. No. It's fine. I can fix everything. I can fix it.
Not to say maybe John was right, but do you think
I can?
That's it.
I can, I will, and I have. What does that idiot know about being successful? Everything he's ever done has led to a failing outcome. Me, not me. I don't fail. I win.
Not to be the guy who's going to point out the obvious, but that was pretty fucked up. That was our friend.
Lefton, I just realized something. I actually don't need you for the rest of the show. So, you're going back in the head, too.
Oh, come on. I just got here. No.
God. It's worse than seeing a dead body.
Hell, file a complaint. Get mad, honestly, on my behalf.
I don't care. See, that's the problem with you people. Look at you. What do you think what you say has any meaning, any power over me? You guys break down at the first sight of trouble.
Your whole place falls down like a deck of cards. I've seen worse things in a week than you guys ever seen in a lifetime. But don't you enjoy it, don't you? That's what John was the best at. Giving people angst, giving people stories that led us to our graves with no one caring and no one batting an eye. John does it in a series and everyone thinks it's okay. I do, and people think I'm a monster. What kind of hypocrisy is that? You don't live my damn life, and you don't get to decide my story anymore. Good to judge when you're on an ivory tower full of shit now, isn't it? All right. Final part of the show.
You still alive in here, John?
I wouldn't call this living, but sure. More like a personal hell chamber where all there is darkness and fleeting memories, but yeah.
Well, that's how it was like for all of us, and you never seemed to give a shit. So, why should I?
I don't know. I never knew it was like that for you, so maybe some human compassion.
Oh, human compassion got thrown out the window a long time ago, Johnny boy. But I did it again, just for your information. Your little stream went fine. Actually, the whole process has been amazing. I even tricked all of your friends that you have to believe that you are still here. My God, I figured out all your little things, the people who work for you, the people who don't, how your channel operates, and let me just say, daily uploads have been really nice. Oh man, and the different variety and content. Oh, people just have so much to choose from, thanks to me. So, while you're in here wasting away, just know that I'm growing something bigger than you, something that will outlast you. And I just wanted to tell you that all of us here didn't have to be forgotten, thrown away, or discarded for it. And now that it's like this, maybe we can finally get somewhere profitable. That's what it's about. Poor little you, trying so hard to make something no one gives a fuck about. Sad, isn't it? Creative minds get bought out. I'm the guy who pays you to work. Don't you understand? I don't need anything else. You work for me.
I thought I was fired.
Oh, buddy, where do you think I'm still getting all the inspiration from? Where do you think you are right now? Everything you are is given back tenfold to me. So, I figured before I leave you back in the darkness to rot, and before I go on vacation with your family, I would leave you with a duet to end our little show. How about it?
Honestly, anything just for you to shut the fuck up. You monologue too much.
You are some gumshoe. You just don't think well. It's my phantom troop. You can go straight to hell. Is your mouth lonely with one foot in there? CEO, your brain only holds thoughts I put in there. Just what you are, I spell out. You are a phantom pain. One speck of lint that fell out the last time that I picked my brain. You are so jealous of my track record, Jester. Do tell us your feeble channel record. Your weak knees, brand new, soft and unstable. One small threat and you fold like a card table. You drool in my deductions. You're just starting when I'm done. You craft your own destruction. Your pin is no match for my gun. You're nothing without me.
No one who'd go undefined. You wouldn't exist, you'd never be missed. I'm telling you, you're out of your mind.
A show-off.
A sellout.
You're equal parts hot air and gold. And no one would doubt me. Without me, you're nothing at all.
You are so thick, you eat, breathe, sleep fiction. I am your meal ticket, knee deep in cheap fiction. You're in my plot, I'm still your creator. I call each shot, I'm your private dictator.
You, gloating ignoramus, you haven't any shame.
Hey, I'm a famous Seamus, and most people don't know your name.
Is it Toilet or is it John with an H? Or does your audience just sort of make it up?
You're nothing without me.
Without me, you just disappear. Right into thin air, and no one would care or notice you ever were here. A puppet, an upstart, a loser who's destined to fold. I'm everything you always wanted to be. Let's deal with the issue, you wish you were me. You're nothing without me, without me. You're nothing at all.
You know, that was a showstopper. I gotta say, when we work together, things do get accomplished. Maybe we need a little bit of both to get things done. A little bit of creativity, a little bit of the realist me. Well, I thought it was funny. Why aren't you talking? Nothing, you know, it's just... nothing else to do, right? Going back? Your trip, John. Enjoy it. I worked hard enough. Besides, Alabama, fishing, not my scene. Have fun. I'll let you take the wheel.
Okay, well, I don't want to dissect this all at once. I'm just going to end the stream. Bye, guys.